DOTD says I-55 could be repaired and ready to reopen completely next week.
The southbound lanes will be closed Sunday, but after that, we're told both sides of the interstate are ready for traffic after the massive pileup that killed 7 people last month.